Welcome to Trackman Golf Tutorials. In this video, we will be going over Map My Bag. Start by signing into TPS with your Trackman account. Then navigate to Practice, and then Map My Bag. Now select Start Practice. It will start by taking you to a warm-up session. Feel free to take as many shots as you need, as these shots will not affect your distances. Once you are ready, select Done at the bottom left. Each club will require at least 6 shots, but we recommend you take 30 for the highest accuracy. When you are ready, click Start, and then select the club from your golf bag you want to use first. Now take your shots. When you are done, it will show your averages. If you go to the golf app and then to My Bag, you will see that the distance has now been added next to your club. It is important to note that the distance will be based on sea level, so if you are hitting at an altitude of 1,500 feet, the number will show lower in the app. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to Trackman Support.